Trump has weaponized the dollar?
Well, there are two aspects to the weaponizing of the dollar.
Gone so far as to weaponize the U.S. dollar,